Alright, Cubo de Raza. How's all my fellow rock and roll gangsters doing out there today? Hope everybody's having a fantabulous day, being kind to others, letting others be kind back to you. It's a big deal, people, and we got to struggle through it, man. It's hard, man. It's hard. People are assholes, man. I tell you that. And other than that, I want to welcome you to Rob's Rock and Roll Review. Today, we're featuring Jane's Addiction. These guys are off the hinges, as you already know. And we're going to get right into Jane's Addiction. If you could subscribe to Rob's Rock and Roll Review, that'd be way cool. Other than that, here we go with Jane's Addiction. I think you're going to like these guys. Times, man. The best show that they've ever put on for me, I saw them down in the Bay Area. They opened up with Wish You Were Here by Pink Floyd. Fucking, that was the best time that they played. I saw that, that was the best show I ever saw them do. It was great down in the Bay Area. But again, that's Jane's Addiction, the Mountain Song. Fucking great song. I give it a 5-star review without a doubt. And I'm sticking to it. And that's Jane's Addiction. Can't say enough about them. They're awesome. A lot of people are kind of copying them, I noticed. But so that's Jane's Addiction, the Mountain Song. That's my pick for today. And if you could subscribe to Rob's Rock and Roll Review, that'd be cool too. And other than that, get comfortable, my people. There's a lot more great rock and roll coming. If you love rock and roll, you're in the right place, people. There's a lot more great stuff on the way. Love you guys. Peace out. Be safe. Continue being nice to each other. And try to stay out of trouble, people. You don't need this shit in your life. All right. Love you. Peace out.